It's a mental breakdown.
No one told you that was gonna be this way. The job's a joke, you broke. Your love life's the old way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, week, month, even your year.
Story feeds on conflict. If I stop resisting, it'll stop being a story.
No, Abed. Keep fighting the story. Keep fighting it until it falls apart.
All right. I mean, I'm wrong.
Mr. McD, I've got something very important to tell you. I like purple. A lot.
Write that down!
What a thrill. With darkness and silence through the night. What a thrill. I'm searching and I'll melt into you. What a fear in my heart. But you're so supreme.
I've got something very important to tell you. I like Drake Mallard. A lot. Man, I'm glad I got that off my chest. It's bugging me.
We have to get out of here now.
Nowhere in the ocean is safe.
Hey, yo. Look like I'm going for a swim.
Who is that?
Ugh, Daisy Duck. Glamour's personal assistant. If we want to get to Glamour, we have to go through her.
At last, my love has come along.
Rick Sanchez, you son of a bitch!
Need some people for a thing, Glar.
You son of a bitch, I'm in.
You son of a bitch, I'm in!
You son of a bitch, I'm in.
You son of a bitch, I'm in.
You sons of bitches!
Well, does he take you out dancing just so he can hold you close? Dedicated song with words meant just for you. Ooh, he'll find his own way to tell you with the little things he'll do. That's how you know. That's how you know he's your love.
10 minutes ago, I saw you. I looked up when you came through the door. My head started reeling. You gave me the feeling the room had no ceiling or floor. 10 minutes ago, I met you, and we murmured our how do you do's. wanted to ring out the bells and fling out my arms and to sing out the news. I have found her. She's an angel with the dust of the stars in her eyes. We are dancing, we are flying, and she's taking me back to the skies. In the arms of my love, I'm flying over mountain and meadow and glen. And I like it so well that for all I can tell, I may never come down again. I may never come down to earth again.
Ooh, I got it! Follow my lead.
If you want my body and you think I'm sexy, mommy, vamos, let me know.
Wow, that totally captivated her.
We really appreciate you doing this.
Oh, sure.
And 3, 2, 1. Troy and Abed in the morning, and we're back. Look who's here, Jeff Winger. Jeff, how do you stay so fit?
Diet, exercise, genetics.
Sure. Okay, so it seems as though we have a clip. You want to set it up for us?
I'd like to, but I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, we'll just roll it.
Ooh, my name's Jeff Winger. Ooh.
Yeah. Hey, I'm Jeff Winger. I'm so tall.
Ah, this watch is expensive.
Muscles are everywhere.
Oh, that was really funny. Guys, what's going on? Where are the cameras?
Oh, we're not filming this. No, who'd want to watch this?
Oh, guys, it's 6 a.m. Jeez.
We're not going to have him back.
Troy and Abed in the morning.
You talk about your legends and your warrior race and your pride, but that doesn't mean a damn thing to this man, because the name's Raccoon, and it rhymes with doom, and you're gonna be hurting all too soon!
Wrestling's fake.
It doesn't look like there's anyone left who can stop Raccoon! What? Who's that?
Pretty good life. I think about it a lot lately. And you know, one time I jumped off Mount Everest and landed on my feet. Anyway, two people are getting married. Boopity bop, bippity bam. Sebastian in the house. I drop the mic into champagne. I pick it up. I drink the champagne out of the mic.
Out of the mic.
I throw the mic into the audience. Oh shit! Is that a yo-yo? Back to my hand. I do 5 minutes of really cool stand-up. I sing 3 of the most popular songs you've ever heard of in your goddamn life. Okay? And then I put the mic
down. I told you, no copyrighted songs at the wedding.
That's fine. Is that cool? If so, I'm gonna head out, all right?
No, Sebastian, it's not cool. I mean, you could say all that stuff, but, on your own time.
I just haven't met anybody who's not completely self-absorbed and impossible to have a conversation with.
If that's a veiled criticism about me, I won't hear it and I won't respond to it.
I've got enemies. I just do not wish to date an Earth male.
She's a lesbian, my bad! That's cool, too! We all know it's cool!
Twins in costumes! The people eat it up!
You caught me!
Was I supposed to let you fall?
You did on Oak Island.
I guess I'm not the man I used to be.
What the fuck? Is this allowed? What the fuck? Is that allowed?
Stop!
Thank you.
guys mind if I put in my mixtape?
Daring Book of Mystery, champion of right, sweeps out of the shadows, Darkwing of the night. Somewhere some villain schemes, but his number's up.
3, 2, 1.
Darkwing Duck.
When there's trouble, you call me Dalian.
Darkwing Duck.
Let's get dangerous.
Yes, sir. Love that little mouse. His journey, the story of America.
I could not agree more.
Fievel?
Papa.
Fievel?
Papa.
Fievel!
Papa.
Fievel!
You guys having fun?
Hey.
Because I'm not.
I see him.
What's he doing?
He's just standing there, menacingly.
And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah.
Rescuing Simba was a cinch. Then came the really scary part. Parenthood.
Come on, sir. Night shift's keeping you and Kevin apart. You two just need a bone.
What did you say?
Don't say it again. I said you two need a bone.
How dare you, Detective Diaz? I am your superior officer! Bone! What happens in my bedroom, Detective, is none of your business. Bone! Don't ever speak to me like that again.
The wheels in my mind just keep on spinning. Another exhausting climb uphill. I always come close to almost winning. Just focus and think, I'm practically there. If I could get ink in each little square, I'd be the genius on Cleveland Street. Yeah. An intellectual elite. Yeah. I could win an award, a trophy for all to see. The genius on Cleveland Street. The guy the neighbors wanna greet. That mental machine. The genius on Cleveland Street.
I'm a struggling actor, but if I'm asked by a stranger what I do, I usually end up telling a lie because there's too much to get through. I don't want to go through the motions of saying that auditions are a full-time job. I'd rather smile and simply state that I have a full-time job as an accountant. As an accountant. Nobody asks you questions when you say you're an accountant.
What do you do?
I'm an accountant.
Where do you work?
At a place where accountants work.
Do you like your job?
Yes, I like my job. And my job is an accountant.
The mission is clear. I'm going over there. I'm going to do the mission. I flip around the corner, flat as a pancake, and then I run up the camera. Stay back here, devise a plan. Dive into the bushes. Against all odds, infiltrate, storm the gates.
We're gonna survive tonight. You're gonna need to harness your repressed rage.
I don't have any!
Spoken like a person with repressed rage.
Candlelight and moonlight all around us, I look into your eyes. You hold my hand underneath the table, and I can't disguise the way I feel. I could have wished a thousand wishes for this night. I can't believe that it's finally me and you and you and me. Just us and your friend Steve. Do-do-do-do-do-do, Steve. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do, leave. What's the deal with your friend Steve? Oh, hey, how's it going?
These are
We're the Bully Busters. We eat straight rocks. If we catch you bullying, we'll knock off your socks.
Yo, what's good? My name is Chester. Say a bad word and you're gone for the semester.
Hey, hello. My name's Wayne. Mess with my friends and you'll feel the pain.
What's up, my homies? The name is Jamie. Why be a goon? You can get more brainy.
Wowza. That was a pretty nifty trick. But you know what isn't nifty?
Cyberbullying!
Chief, mate, what do you want to do tonight?
The same thing we do every night, Pinky. Try to take over the world.
The Pinky and the Brain. Yes, Pinky and the Brain. One is a genius, the other's insane. Before each night is done, their plan will be unfurled by the dawning of the sun. They'll take over the world. They're Pinky and the Brain. Yes, Pinky and the Brain. Their twilight campaign is easy to explain. To prove their mousy worth, they'll overthrow the earth. They're Pinky and the Brain. Brain, 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 brain.
Starve!
Oh, that, Whiskers.
Were you dying his fur?
It was for Matildoos, my very popular salon.
I'm going to kill you, and then kill you again.
I acknowledge the work you put into this. No matter what you say, you are not a failure. Any who discount you are utter fools.
Thanks. I like being friends with you, too.
I should have left you on that street corner where you were standing. But you didn't!
Hi, my name's Marcus. I work at Robert Dice and I'm gay. I like going out with my friends and playing volleyball. I also like showing our gay and straight customers a funky range of our Christmas gifts.
Hi, my name is James. I'm straight and I work at Robert Dyer's. I like sailing, baking and showing off all our Christmas kitchen gadgets to our gay and straight customers.
I'm straight and I love shopping at Robert Dyer's.
I'm gay and I love shopping at Robert Dyer's.
I'm bisexual and I always find something I love at Robert Dyer's.
Look at this Christmas tree. It's perfect for a gay person or a straight person.
This drill would work a treat in a straight person's home, or a gay person's.
Robert Dyer's, where gays and straights can buy drills, and much, much more.
Life is like a candy cane here in Duckburg. Snowflakes present Santa's sleigh. It's a duckler. Might make bells jingle.